Welcome back to more The Callisto Protocol. Oh, this place. Yeah.
Gotta find a ladder.
Do you have a drill? Just GRP of them all. Wait, was that the same ladder? Now they're all coming through. I wonder if there's any more. No, probably not. All right, so we gotta go to the upper level. All right, let's go. It recharged on its own. It just takes a little while, but it'll probably be quicker. I go? I think I go over here. Hey, what's up?
Quick.
That was close.
I didn't get any credits though.
Oh, it's freezing.
Can't believe people live down here.
Yeah, well. Didn't have much of a choice.
Something yeah. Smart. Well, what's back here? Ooh, some goodies. I see some goodies. Ooh, pristine decoder. So you know what that means. I gotta go sell this. Be right back, Danny. Be right back, Danny. Okay, here we go.
The UJC is here for you.
So, 750. Oh, man. Dude, we need 400 more? You're kidding. Oh, we're good. Let's go. Come on, Danny. Guess we'll just wait for the next one, right? Just checking.
Wait. It's that dome.
It wasn't there before?
No. Not back then.
It used to be the mine shaft. Up to the surface.
How would they cover it?
Dunno. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison.
Someone's out here? Oh man. It showed like a little white thing, so I figured it opens.
Download what I can from here. Meet you inside the dome.
Got it.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fearful. A form of accelerated evolution similar to what was discovered at Parano. Understand. After securing the site, a lab was constructed. surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was
built. After decades of searching,
it's all been some kind
of
experiment.
The prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Vir Solitaris.
My God. What is that?
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived. Killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found them. Thousands of larvae. Primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Iron Lab, forming the basis of the original research program.
Oh, God.
Five, two, one. You and me, we got some unfinished business.
Go to hell.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
You can never escape me. Never! Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving.
Damn.
That platform will take us up to the surface.
Anything around here before we take off? I don't think there is. Nope, we're good.
Oh, we made it. Danny? Danny! Hey.
Oh shit. Okay, come on.
No.
okay.
This isn't fair. I promised I would stop them. Fuck. I won't turn into one of those things.
No. Okay, that's not gonna happen. Hey, we are gonna fix this.
How?
We're gonna stick to the plan. We're gonna get to the Warden's Tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this.
You don't know that.
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Let's go. Let's do this, man.
I don't recognize this area. Where are we?
Let's find out.
Did that thing just go inside there? You're kidding me, bro. You're kidding me. It went inside. Oh my god. That thing just totally. Oh my god, bro. Oh, there we go. That scared me. It's a GRP battery, too. My favorite. We got a hell shell, but what else is here? Because there's an upgrade station. But there's nothing. I don't have anything to upgrade. I never got anything good.
Are you kidding me? Oh. Have a united all your needs.
Just get this handgun like really maxed out. All right.
All liability for use of this print. Have a united day.
Take it. Need a gun. Oh wow, it uses a lot of ammo actually, bro. I just wasted 5 bullets on that thing. Man, she's scary. What is this? Oh, a CPU
Prison's
printer.
Running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
Assault rifle.
It's the shoe.
The whole prison's infected.
Oh my
god. Out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Man, the whole prison.
Inmates, return to your cells.
Alright. Oh. Oh. God. Circle
started.
Unbelievable.
What the hell am I supposed to do now?
Find me.
Mahler?
There's not much time. I was able to reroute one of one of the security units. I have Danny.
Where is she?
The lab, at the heart of the prison. He's monitoring everything, but we can talk here. I can get you to the warden. I can cure her. I want to help.
You? You put this thing in my neck, and now you want to help.
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
Those guys again. We go back here.
I'm opening the way ahead.
Is this way? I think it's this way. Perfect. My God. Unreal. Man, I hate those things. Nothing. There's nothing in there, right? Jesus, there's nothing in there. CPU printer, assault rifle, mechanic. Okay, we're good. Damn it, there is another one, man. It's so crazy. But I think there's like a whole bunch of stuff here. Yeah. What is this, service room? Oh, that saves, so hold it. Wait a minute. Okay.
Unit online.
Confirm.
Available. UGC printed.
There we go. Okay, we got a CPU printer. What's over here? Eye gun, hand cannon. Okay.
UGC printing. Have a united day.
Let's go ahead and sell this. Let's go ahead and just get this ammo capacity for the machine gun, the assault rifle.
Might as well. Choice.
Assault rifle is pretty cool, man. It's awesome. Alright. But I got no bullets for it. Nice little health injector. We got 3 health injectors, 1 GRP battery, and a couple of...
What was going on here?
Another CPU printer. Man, that thing scared me.
Every choice in your life has led you here. To this place. This moment. But what choice will you make, Jim? Will you remain as you are? Or will you choose to become?
Son of a bitch! What the fuck just happened? Okay. Gotta cut these off again. Back to square one. Oh God. No. Get off me. Jesus. I knew that. I knew that. Man, these things are still a pain. Now,
this place looks older than the rest of the prison.
I don't want any health injectors. I want handgun ammo. Thank you. It's the only thing I want is ammo. Come closer. Die. Jesus. My God. Okay, reload this. Not gonna give me anything? That's crazy. I thought they would have gave me something.
Down the stairs. You're getting closer.
Oh my God. What else is gonna be here?
Some bad stuff happened here.
Battery. Is there anything else inside here? No, there isn't. Man, I missed. Callisto credits, how about? He wasn't dying. Let's go. I think that's a for sure, that's a guy. I knew it. Man. Oh, okay. It's over here, actually. Got it. No. There we go. Fuse required. Where's the fuse? Definitely not inside there. Okay, I guess we go through up here. Somebody's eating that body.
Moving forward, Jacob. Danny's condition is worsening. You must go faster.
Just hang on. I'm coming.
Come on. I'll take that.
Sorry, Jacob. We're running out of time.
I can't go up here. Oh, okay. Got it.
You're nearly here. Just keep moving.
I don't know if I even got the thing yet, though. Oh, I did. Alright. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Nothing? It didn't give me nothing.
The choice is yours.
Go ahead and get more damage on it.
UGC printing. The highest quality.
Really? I get nothing out of there, right? Yeah. Nothing major. Oh my god. Can't run, man. Do I have anywhere to... Nice. Where you at? Where you at? Shit, man. That guy came out of nowhere. This is fucking ridiculous, man. The guy at, man. Man, you take forever. Thank you. Get out of here, man. Jesus. Can't run, can't dodge. Game doesn't want you to do a lot of stuff, man. A lot of stuff. Kind of prevent you. What does this mean? Okay, this is just where I go through.
Defensive systems powering down.
Get inside, now!
I'm going inside.
Experimenting on the prisoners and figures. How long were they doing this?
Wow.
Was the UJC behind this too?
Hey, what are you doing? I said, what are you doing?
It's only an inhibitor to slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. You have to trust me. We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Now, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
Do you wish?
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay. Just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's Elf.
Is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. And now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
By releasing the virus into the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in a lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah, come on.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something's inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.